I said all of that without messing it up. Yeah.
About those pretty hippie girls that fall in her hair when they're dancing around like nobody's there. Like nobody's there. She's so fine, I say I lost my mind. She's so fine. Singing the blues like a Mississippi boy was born to do after his first woman or two. Singing the blues. That are dying so well, we tell you what my daddy told me. Gotta set those crazy bitches free.
Yeah.
Thank you all very much.
wanted to end the song that way instead of the other way. So anyway, again, we're the Dig. We want to thank William and Dustin for having us here tonight. I'm Paul. This is Richard here on the big bass, and Ben over here on the guitar. Joey on the skin.
Big Ben.
And this is our music. We do play a couple of covers. They're coming up soon. So stick around.
Is this my favorite?
Yeah.
Oh, we're gonna play my favorite song. Come closer.
Okay. We're just gonna, everybody's so excited, we're gonna take it down. Just take it down just a notch. I was feeling that.
Still a good one.
Dirty sheets, mattress, trash in a glass of ashes, cigarettes, guilty. Why do I'm anyway? Don't ask me. Telephone, red light, do not disturb. Yeah, that's right. In the hotel room, songwriting. Hotel room, songwriting room. Two beds, one key, a bar of soap just me. Oh, I get up, I lay down, I watch the ceiling turn brown. TV set, not dead yet, watches what I do, but it doesn't get upset at the hotel room, songwriting blues. Hotel room, songwriting. Thank you all. See, I felt we needed to bring it down just a little bit, so you feel it, you do it, right? This one is important to be in tune with.
My favorite song now. Here we go.
Her face holding nothing and everything all the same. Born outside her in the underdog of anybody's friendly game. And he shot a tin can for being empty. Oh, and a big man for being rude. And whiskey straight from the bottle to which his hand must have been blue. She looked down with the rest of the town and I watched him tip his head. He flipped a nickel right to me, yeah, nobody said a word. Time stood still for a minute or two in his boots. They were all I heard. Oh, and he bought my freedom with his pocket change. Oh, in time for us to get away. And he stole just enough. Talkers who talk and hide are given a chance and we'll do a little dance just to be on his good side. Now Billy here really didn't have one. He was all about right and wrong. Never any time for the in between, cause he knew it wouldn't be long. Save.